Hey folks, it's Mark Dispersed Camper Man, and I am still at Blue Hole in Arkansas. And today I did a couple of dives down to Blue Hole, see what I can find. I don't think a whole lot of people dive this little Blue Hole here, and I was thinking that maybe I could find some stuff down there. I just got done diving. My max depth was probably about 30 feet. The thermocline is 12 feet. And as soon as you go below 12 feet, the water temperature drops about 55 degrees. It was pretty cold down there. If you stay above 12 feet, the temperature of the water is about 85 degrees. But I was trying to get a little bit below that thermocline in order to be able to see better. Hey, if you're a new viewer, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and leave a comment if you want. I'll get back with you. Hey, I hope you enjoy the video. Thanks for watching.